I'm at the office of UPAVP, Uttar Pradesh Awas Vikas Parishad. As you can see, the seat of the officer has been occupied and like people have surrounded him unnecessarily. He can deal only with one person at a time, but about 12 people are sitting in front of him. How can he work? And you can see people on the left as well waiting for their turn. And you can see other people waiting. On my left there's a person waiting, and then various people waiting on my right. The place is much better than sub-registrar's office, but then it is totally occupied. People are just waiting. Thank you.